Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle on the way.
Sorry guys, you guys always catch me at the wrong time. But what I have here with me today is a lot of jingles, and that's the reason I was playing jingle bells. But what we're going to do today is create dancing jingles. That's right, we've got dancing jingles for you. And so I have a lot of jingles with me. I'm going to pour this inside this glass. And what do we have next?
Next we have here is some soda, and we are going to pour this soda inside this, and we're going to make the jingles dance.
Yes, let's make the jingles dance now. And what's happening here? Do you see what's happening? The jingles at the bottom are coming to the top and again going down. As you can see, the jingles are going up and down, almost like dancing. And the reason why this is happening is because these bubbles form or act like a swimming fluid for the jingles, which makes it come up. And the reason, and the moment it reacts to oxygen, it pops and again keeps coming down. Professor Sparks, do you know Santa is always accompanied by his reindeers, right?
Yes.
But I'm not alone too. I do have a company. And yes, I do have a company. Not your company, Professor. I mean, I know I have your company, but I'm not talking about your company. Somebody who's very big. He's an animal. He's a creature. And I love him. I just love him. He's my pet.
Your dog.
No, I have a dog as well, but I'm not talking about the dog.
Then.
He's quite big. Rather, I'm his pet.
Horse.
Horse. I love horses too, but no.
Horses, not dogs. Donkeys.
Donkeys.
Okay. No,
I'm not talking about your pets, Professor. I'm talking about my pets. Well, let me tell you, it's actually an elephant. Yeah, it's an elephant. Don't be surprised, why can't I have an elephant as a pet?
Because they're elephants.
So?
Elephants are...
So, my pet is an elephant and his name is Rudolph. I'm sure you've heard that name before. So, Rudolph is a very interesting pet. He's very fun, full to play and full of energy, but there's one thing wrong about him. Actually not wrong, but a bad habit. He doesn't like to brush his teeth, just like you.
I brush my teeth every
Just joking, Professor. So he doesn't like to brush his teeth, so what do I do? And even if I have to make him brush his teeth, I have to use a lot of toothpaste. You know, we all use toothpaste which comes in a small pack. That means if I have to make a big elephant brush his teeth, I'll have to use a lot of toothpaste and I'll go broke, right? So how about if I create some elephant toothpaste today?
Yes.
Professor Sparks, do you know what is hydrogen peroxide? No? Okay. So, talking about cleaning our teeth, do you know we use toothpaste?
Yes.
Our toothpaste have hydrogen peroxide, but make sure we are very careful while handling hydrogen peroxide. Well, it is easily available in the chemist shops, right? Okay, wonderful. What do we do first?
Professor, before starting the experiment, would you not want to wear your gloves?
Oh, yes. Safety is first. I'm quickly going to wear my latex gloves. The first thing that we are going to add or pour in the fish bowl is the hydrogen peroxide. Here you go, Professor. Can you tell us how much ml should we add? What is the quantity of hydrogen peroxide?
Around 200 ml.
So let's add around 200 ml to the fish bowl. Dishwashing soap.
So you all can add as much dishwashing soap you want. The more soap, the more bubbles are you going to get.
What color? Adding it from the edges of the bowl. Yes, Professor. Let's make it Christmassy and colorful. I have some water and yeast. I'm going to pour yeast into water so that it becomes wet. Fear?
Ha, fear.
Mix the special ingredients.
Mix the special ingredients.
And the volcano will appear.
The volcano will appear.
Volcano? Toothpaste will appear.
Toothpaste will appear.
Let's do it, Professor. Gloves on. Are we ready?
Yes. Your
glasses on. One chin two. And... one chin, three, and whoa. To all the junior scientists out there, I hope you guys enjoyed our video. We need some fun science with experiments based on Christmas just for you. We are from Nutty Scientist, and if you guys want to connect with us, say a hello, then do read more details about us in the description below. And I would suggest please do go home and do try these experiments with your mama and tell us how you like them. And before we go, let's say this with me, okay? Even you. Flip, flap, fluff.
Flip, flap, fluff.
A lot more energy. Flip, flap, fluff.
Flip, flap, fluff.
Yeah. That's the end of the stuff.
That's the end of the stuff.
For more recipes, conversation, DIYs for kids, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so you never miss a video from kidsstoppress.com.